When you write a song, let's take any song you wrote. Where does it, like, My Sharia?
I mean, I do.
My Sharia More. What a beautiful song. Where'd that come from?
That song really, it was a song, was originally called Oh My Masha. Oh My Masha. I wish that you were mine.
So why'd you change it?
Masha and I broke up.
Are you always thinking of music? Are you always sort of writing in your head?
I can't say that I'm always writing in my head, but I do spend a lot of time in my head writing or coming up with ideas. And what I do usually is write the music and melody and then, you know, maybe the basic idea. But when I feel that I don't have a song, I just say, God, please give me another song. And I just am quiet, and it happens. It's just amazing.
Like?
Like.
Write something.
Larry, we're gonna miss you, so don't ever go too long. If you're a woman, I may have kissed you, but that will never happen ever, Larry. I remember listening to you when you interviewed James Brown on the radio. I was younger then and you were too, a few years ago.